Hello there and welcome. We are at 13747 Wilderness Point. We are San Antonio State Sales and Liquidators, and we're ready for a sale this weekend, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Come on in and we'll show you around. Come right in. We have some lamps and furniture in here, a mix of different eras and decades. There's also an ornate mirror over here in the corner, different paintings, some figurines and knickknacks. And as we come through, we're going to walk through into the dining room. We have this beautiful dinette set. We also have a lot of glassware going from mid-century through to the 60s, maybe a little bit of 70s here. We also have this hutch, I guess a china cabinet for displaying all your different types of dishes and glassware. Also more paintings. We'll make our way into the kitchen. Again, a lot of paintings and things to hang up on the walls. We also have more glassware and kitchenware. We have looks like a complete set of dishes with the kind of blue and green motif. Also a little dinette and another china cabinet to put things in to display. Again, more paintings. Come on in this way. We'll go to the bedroom next. As you make your way in, there's a nice armchair, also a dresser, a globe lamp. We have a bed and side tables with lamps. Also a large long dresser with mirrors. And again, there's more in the closet, lots of clothes here. So if you're looking for any type of clothing, men's and women's clothing. I've seen a mix of some older things, some more vintage style, and then more present day. So definitely a wide variety of clothing to choose from. We'll make our way into this room, more of an entertainment TV room. We have this ornate screen, hand-carved teak wood. Also recliners, side tables, coffee tables. This is more 60s, 70s, end tables. Globe lamp, some Texas art. Definitely need to check that out if you're an art collector. We also have some statues, figurines, decorative items in here. The TV entertainment center, definitely for sale if you need to pick this up. We're gonna go ahead and outside next. This will be what checkout is. Any jewelry, things like that. Also, we have figurines, any collectibles will be out here. We have some more older antique style collectibles. They actually move. Glassware, we have more figurines, collectible figurines, and we have some of these figurines that actually play music. And so as you come out, you can kind of check things out. Again, different figurines, some old vintage purses, and more music boxes and globes. We also have some different dishes, mug sets, different walkers, things for, we have a camera over here, some power tools, again, more glassware, dishes. a large dining table if you're looking for a dining table. As you make your way back, there's a shed back here. And this is kind of like the man cave back here. We have a bunch of tools and different things for you to kind of go through, see what you're looking for. Again, hand tools,